What happened last week on my game dev journey? I had some fun with my first Discord bot, I did some work on the Gems Defenders, and I started working on some other stuff as well. Hello everyone, Tesaks here, and welcome to my devlog. Let's start with Mr. Hank, because Raleigh had a lot of fun not only creating this bot, but also tweaking it. Yes, it's true that Mr. Hank was a little bit confused at the beginning, but right now he's working as intended. Let me quickly talk you through the whole process. So, I created Mr. Hank in Python, which is language I used a few times like 5 years ago, and to be honest, I hated it at that point. Now, I'll be entirely honest, I still don't like it. I don't like it, but it gets the job done, and it's probably the easiest thing to work with when it comes to Discord bots. With that out of the way, I invited Mr. Hank to join my Discord. Link in description. And he introduced himself to the people and answered correctly. He even spawned the first boss and reacted correctly to all the people attacking it. But then when the time came and the boss got defeated, well, nothing really happened. So I realized my mistake and quickly fixed that. After that, Mr. Hank was on saving progress of the players properly, so essentially everyone was stuck at level 1 forever. Well, I fixed that as well, and since then there were no major bugs. One disadvantage of rehosting is that Mr. Fang gets restarted from time to time, which means the bosses are, well, there is one boss fight that's not finished from time to time. But hey, that's expected. And I have plans to migrate him to more stable provider in the future, but that costs money, and that's what I don't have right now. So, buy my games, I guess? Whatever, it's up to you, of course. Anyway, with Mr. Hank out of the way, I did some work on Gems Defenders, but not as much as I wanted, because something else interrupted my plans. You see, I left my work during September 2020, and it means that I haven't had any income for more than a year now. I founded Tesaks Entertainment in November 2020, but that's just company, and honestly only increased my spendings. So I'm now slowly depleting my savings while trying to pursue the game dev dream, which is to be self-sufficient while making games and not have to work 9-to-5 job. But as you can see for yourself, my games aren't exactly popular, and it's okay. First, I expected this, and second, well, that's topic for another video, and I will get to that topic eventually. So, I have to figure out a way to make some money if I want to stay full-time game dev, right? And so I decided to offer some of my skills to other people. And one of such skills is just creating simple web pages with the help of WordPress, ideal for small businesses and such. Sure, everyone can do that, but it takes time to learn some stuff and find these things for yourself, and that's where I step on the scene. I am not really going to create a web page for the people, but I am going to teach them how to create, maintain and update their own web page with WordPress. I am doing that locally in Czech Republic, so I won't be talking about that anymore on this channel probably, since this one is mainly for my games. And yeah, I just wanted to mention that so you know what's happening. After all, it's part of my game dev journey. But hey, it's not a 9-to-5 job, and thus it hopefully won't steal that much time from my already busy game dev life while providing me with some extra income, hopefully. Worst case scenario, I can always get employed again, and I can promise to anyone who is supporting me right now with their subs and by playing or even buying my games, that even if that's the case, I won't stop making games and I won't stop pursuing the dream. I already tried it, what it's like to live the life of game developer, and honestly, I can't go back. Honestly, it's what I always wanted to do. Just making games that at least some people do enjoy. Oh, hey, end of the video. I think I should tell you about all my games. Let's start with Puzzle Pieces, which is a reflex texting game that you can get for free on Google Play or for a few bucks on Steam. Walker of Aldenor is quote-unquote GPS game that does not use GPS at all, and you can get it for free on Google Play as well. Beside that, I have some more demo games on my Itch.io and Beat the Boss, which is Discord minigame played with Mr. Hank, both on my Discord server. All links in description, and this includes link to my Facebook page, Instagram and Discord server as well, so you can join me here on my game dev journey. If you wanna support what I am doing, you can do so by liking and sharing this video, or by downloading or even buying my games. And that's it for today. Thank you very much for watching, and I will see you next time.